Leigh's West Taraka Urban Clinic is one of the two urban clinics in Leigh that was chosen by the Health Division to be upgraded. It's one of the seven health facilities funded by the Australian Government's Health Service Delivery Project that has completed and opened 28 community aid posts and two health centres across 9 provinces and 19 districts around the country. The project has 7 more health facilities to be completed, including the West Taraka Urban Clinic and Tent City in Leigh.
It means that we're delivering or providing good health infrastructure and health services close to where people live, but helping them to know that they can get more specialised health clinics through health services through really good referral pathways across the province when that's needed.
It will be the first of its type in Papua New Guinea. Will be the first urban clinic to offer birthing services to mothers.
And we're doing this because PNG is very important to us. We want PNG to succeed. My job here is to pursue the Australian interest, and for me, I see the Australian interest is if PNG is succeeding, then Australia is winning and we all benefit.
The health centre was originally a community hall and was later converted into a clinic. Since then, there has been no maintenance or development over 20 years until operations stopped in July last year for upgrade. There used to be 11 staff working here, serving a population of 20,000 people from 4 districts in Morobe. The construction of the new urban clinic would take a year to complete.
You like him service, but you work more. Our workmen, by come next week, I'll start low workload here. Look at him all, looking bugger him all. Time I'll finish low work, this low work, he come up. No can make him over something. Look at him, how sick, look at him, work man. Not plenty of service by come behind.
It's very nice because service come back here.
Thank you, Lord. Don't have said on funny misplaced. Thank you.
This project is the second biggest since the road sealing 4 years ago. West Taraka has seen little in service delivery in the last 20 years. Leigh District has stepped in to assist in consultation with the High Commission and the Health Division, with West Taraka being one of the recipients of the health facilities. The community still has been without water supply for almost 4 years.
We got a number of community projects need to be upgraded or improved. And one problem, all them, police station lo here, water supply, and I think school, primary school, and vocational school run by Catholic Church somewhere down here. Those are the services that those Mepamas improving, because yeah, you look at Mogra Man Mary Stable West Taraka, it's a mini Papua New Guinea. All over Papua New Guinea only come the Stable here. So I mean, if we have to spend money to serve West Taraka, it means we have to help them help Papua New Guinea.
Julie Badui Owa, National MTV News, Leigh.